track where Limaland tonight hosts race number 8 in the 9 races in 9 nights Ohio Sprint Speedweek. Danny Dietrich's leading out front after completing 8 laps. However, a caution flag has us in a stoppage. Ian Madsen from Australia has to be hauled off the track. And once racing gets going again, no one's going to challenge Dietrich. The driver of the 48 car from Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, takes the checkered flag at Limaland. It's his 2nd victory of Ohio Sprint Speedweek.